to Pop. Come to Pop.
Where are you at?
Christ, Frua. Did you rob a pharmacy? I assume you're staying in the car when we get there.
That is a complex question.
You are higher than a hawk on a hunting run, my friend.
Chemical courage.
Don't have any questions.
About what?
What we're about to do.
Oh, are we doing something?
Are you serious?
Gotcha.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Frua.
looks like you guys have the same home decorator.
Ha ha ha. Do I need to worry about those pills?
No. I'm still floaty, but I've been surfing this wave a long time. I'll be fine.
Don't come back till you find him. Never mind. Screw it. I'm done.
I've got better things to do.
Jesus.
What's in there?
There's a stiff. Looks like he's been here a while.
Man, if you hadn't found me, that could have been...
No record. They erased this guy from the system. I need to find a way inside. high-tech security for a low-tech operation. What kind of VIPs are they bringing through here?
Stay on the lookout.
I got this. Don't come close. Fuck no. My gear's gonna blow. Huh. You saw that? Shit! When did that happen?
Frewer, I'm hacking the security system. Get into position. I'm watching you through the security camera. Looks like they're using ambulances to transport their victims.
This is exactly the kind of nightmare scenario that keeps me from sleeping.
I need you to get closer. I'll tap into your phone so I can see too.
Jesus. Okay, here goes.
Never made it back. Says Ray Kenny was on his tail. They're searching the waterfront. They'll find him.
Fuck, they better. What about Tobias Frewer?
Kenny's already out of hiding. We don't need the bait anymore. Target of opportunity. If we pick him up, it's a bonus.
What about the mole? Any progress?
The guys are already working him. They'll get him talking.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I did. Once again, this is all about you.
Well, how was I supposed to know?
Because I told you.
Listen, they were talking about a mole. If we find him and get him out, he can probably tell us who runs this operation, where to find him. You can be mad at me later.
Oh, you can count on it.
I need a way across, and I've got a wild idea. See that crane? Just like we did with the bunker.
Sure. If you can keep these guys off of me while I head for the controls.
So far, I don't see anyone. Let's head for that crane. I want to peek inside that boat. Or more may be in there. Got you covered. There seems to be a sniper perch up here. Hide.
Can you take these guys out?
Okay, move now.
He's gonna see me. What do I do?
Keep it real cool, Frewer. Watch it. You got movement. Fixers are moving. Careful. I think I got them all. You still alive? Brewer?
Miraculously. What now?
Now we put your skills to the test. You lower the crate so I can get in. And Frewer? Slow.
You're gonna ride across in that?
Just go slow. And don't press the release button.
I don't even know what the release button looks like.
Well, that does not inspire confidence. Whoa, I said! Don't do that with me in it!
Don't worry. I think I know why that happened.
Hang on. I'm getting in. Okay. Ready. Remember? Slow. Okay, that's good. Stop. All right, Frewer. You hang out there for a minute while I take a look around.
Hey!
That's Raymond Kenny, isn't it?
Don't let him out of your sight. You're out of luck.
Thank you.
Watch out, I got your back.
Come on, Ray. Give it up!
You got me pinned. Go, I'll cover you.
Gonna need a hand.
He's moving.
Fixers leaving, and they're dragging somebody with them.
Frewer, follow them.
Follow them? How?
Figure something out, man. Don't get too close. I'm not done here, but I'll catch up. Frewer, I found something. Listen up.
Can he sit up? Just hold him up. This is session number 3 with Alex Jaworski, who is not the name he gave us. Alex, here's an undercover cop.
I'm not a cop! I'm just an informant, okay? Look, they barely even pay me anything. Listen. You let me go, and I'll leave the country. You got my word.
I want everything you photographed, sent, or stored, and a list of your contacts. Or my buddy here is gonna stab you.
No way. I give you that, and you'll kill me, right? Hey, no!
What? You said to stab him. Jesus. Now how's he supposed to tell us anything? It was a fucking bluff. Jesus. Just stop the bleeding. Take him to the body shop, get him patched up. Next time he'll know we're not fucking around.
I bet the guy they whisked away is Armol. Still following him? This guy's already doing our work for us. He'll have names we can use. Let me know where they stop. If I can figure out who's pulling the strings, I can still shut this thing down before they find us. Hell, it'll give us both a fair shot at escape. They've got their mole. Alex Jaworski, somewhere inside here. I need to know what or who he knows.
Right. Uh-huh. Yep. Okay.
Yeah. There can't be. fact is, yeah. She screwed me over last year, and I'm never going to forgive her for it.
What's the matter with you? Quit screaming like a girl. Oh, this is perfect.
Shit!
Hold on! Whoa! Where the hell did that come from? Get back. Have a look around. Watch your back.
Keep alert.
What the? Oh, fuck me. Huh? Hang on.
Fine, let's go.
I got nothing. I'll check over there.
Eyes open.
Don't come back till you find him. Careful! Looks clear. I'll head that way. don't see Jack. Go check somewhere else.
I got nothing. I'll check over there.
Don't see anything. Gonna move on. Could still be someone around.
This is perfect. Effective bullshit.
This is your fault. Check the area.
Heads up.
Check over that way.
Huh? Shit. What's happening here?
It's pretty clear how this is gonna go.
Think you're good? I'm better.
You can't hide forever!
Saw something over there. Go look! Don't let him out of your sight! I live for this shit! You're not getting away from me, motherfucker!
Is that all you got?
All right. One of these guys might be Alex Javorski. Looks like a job for Eugene. Gotta be here somewhere. Think I might have put this guy here. Looks like my work.
There, check it out. Wipe him out! No, this isn't right.
Time's up, asshole!
No, please don't.
It's okay, it's okay. I'll come to get you out of here.
God, they just kept stabbing me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Shh, you need to calm down, man. Tranquilo. Shh.
You're Raymond Kenny. They're looking for you.
Fucking managed to disconnect you. Do you think you can?
I can't feel my legs.
Okay.
911, what's your emergency?
You need to tell the cops one of their CIs got shot. Put a hurry on it.
Sir? Are you still there? Hello?
I can't be here when the cops come. So if you got anything you can tell me about Bloom. A name. Anything.
I was following Bloom's money guy. Guy named Jack Finley. I never got close to the boss, but Jack... You promise me you'll hurt those fuckers.
You wait until they get close, and then aim for the face. You understand? You can do this.
We can't stop. Search over there.
All units, this is squad. Air support is approved and inbound.
The cops are here! Move! Move!
Shit. I'm about to get caught up in a shootout, but I'm not just a distraction. I need to slip out of here.
This is the police! Exit the house now! Lay down your weapons or we will open fire!
How the fuck did they find us?
Doesn't matter. Keep them back!
I know you're over there somewhere. You're dead. Do you hear me?
Over.
Okay, Jack, finally. Looks like Chicago's got a few of you, but only one works for Bloom. Bingo. Thanks for checking in at your favorite bar, pal. You are making this so easy.